Ichiro, 0-for-3 in his Mariner and Major League debut. The 2-1 pitch. Swung on, ground ball back up the middle. That's into center field. And Ichiro is on the board with his first Major League hit. A sharply stroke shot right back up the middle on Miguel Tejada, the shortstop, and on into center field. So Ichiro receives a standing ovation. You can see the Japanese flags waving all over the place down the right field line.
Ground ball, base in the right field. Heading for third is Terrence Long. The throw by Ichiro. Beautiful Peggy Gatto. Holy smoke, a laser beam strike from Ichiro to the third baseman, David Bell, and Terrence Long is gunned down at third base.
Ichiro Suzuki leading the league, hitting 348, including his hit tonight. Right back to the middle, and it's going to go through in the center field.
I mean, watch this. It's unbelievable, the location of this pitch. You wouldn't think that this ball would be hit up the middle. He pulls his hands through and just kind of drags the barrel a little bit, and it's almost like he's just serving this one right up the middle. Look at this swing. I mean, pulls his hands in, and the side stroke really shows how he keeps his head on it. Look at that. I mean, that's just uncanny. And I think, obviously, the slam dunk rookie of the year, but certainly going to get a tremendous amount of MVP votes as well.
Well, he now has 200 hits, and this is 132nd.
Here's Ichiro, who's 1-for-2 in the pitch by Robertson. Swung on, ground ball, base hit into right center field. And Ichiro now has 2,000 hits in his professional career. Combined with his hits in Japan of 1278, he has 722 here at the Major League level. So congratulations to Ichiro. Number 2,000 is a bullet right on into right center field by Omar Infante. So Ichiro's at first base with one down. And now
Ichiro giving a standing ovation as he steps up. Dead even with George Sisler. And a ground ball back up the middle. And there it is. He's a new all-time hit king in Major League history, number 258. My, oh my!
Behind Bill Clem. Ichiro with a base hit through the right side. What he's done in his time with Seattle. Burger King hot zone for Ichiro as he just pops one out into left for a base hit. How pretty was that?
Shaking out here. It's gone.
Here's a shot into deep right field. Back at the wall. Ichiro hits it off the wall. It takes a weird carom, and Ichiro may circle the bases. In to score is Roberts. Here comes Ichiro. Inside the park home run.
I'm pleased to announce that Ichiro Suzuki of the Seattle Mariners is the winner of the Ted Williams All-Star Game Most Valuable Player Award.
And Betancourt. And ladies and gentlemen, career base hit number 3,000 for Ichiro. That did not take long. It happens here tonight in Arlington. 99 degrees at game time. And they'll make sure that ball finds safe harbor in the Seattle dugout. There's a lot of interest back in Japan, obviously, Tag, about what just happened about 15 seconds ago.
Crowd of 28,935 on their feet now. Couple of Hall of Famers going head to head. There's a drive! Deep right field! Going back, switcher! Ichiro has beaten Mariano Rivera with a two-run game-winning home run. Mariners winning 3-2.
Tells your story right there.
And there's number 200. No doubt about it. Two hard hit balls today by Ichiro. 10 consecutive years of 200 or more hits. Nobody's done that.
That one's driven deep to right field. Cruz back, looking up. See ya, Yankee.
the win as Ichiro walks it off. And the Yankees beat them at home plate. High drive, base hit, there it is. 4,000 hits. Johnson, the third man in baseball history to have 4,000 hits. He does it in the first inning, and the Yankees come out of the dugout to congratulate him for a great achievement. Japanese, David, they would say, omedeto, which is congratulations.
For the final time coming off a major league field.